Slowly lower the bar down between your chin and upper chest level by flexing the arms and flaring your elbows out wide. Using your shoulders, lift the bar back up to the starting position. The movement should take at least twice as long coming down versus coming up.